You had to go into the woods and find an abandoned car and build something better for the camp.
Have you got MOT?
Full service history.
What? You know what's mad?
We could turn
it's
this
still
around.
Sellable, you know?
I know.
Forget making him something. We could just pop us on auto trader and do a good
one
350.
Time. We say it together. What would you want and what would I want? And let's see if it's close. If it's close, then we know we're a winner.
One, two, three.
Hair shop. Oh, my God! We are so... Oh, my...
First, barber's chair.
Yeah, barber's chair's nice. Bit of a view.
Bosh.
Oh, girls, this is just looking so... Look at that.
Oh, it's wonderful. No, it's wonderful. Oh,
hello.
Hello, David. Welcome to J&G's beauty spot.
Oh,
please take a
seat.
Yeah, no problem.
Thank you. Well, look, you've seen the state of me. What do you recommend?
I reckon he should go for the full glam, thank you, ma'am.
That sounds sexual.
And David, just so you know, just over here, we've actually repurposed the engine bay.
Yeah.
As a place to provide hot towels.
Hot towels.
Oh!
If you don't mind, I'm just going to place a mildly hot towel over your eyes, if that's OK.
Okay, just... Oh, it is actually very mildly hot.
Mildly.
I'd almost say room temperature.
And Dave, we just want to say...
Yeah?
The hair, wonderfully soft.
Thank you. Oh, that's a nice noise of snipping.
There you go.
Absolutely. Like a frenzied circumcision. Yeah, that's very nice.
Okay.
Very tidy, yes.
Yep.
Oh, yes. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
I'll take you.
Would it be possible to buy a box of condoms? I think that's traditionally where one acquires prophylactics.
Yeah.
Do you have any? Oh, that'll do it. That'll pop right over it.
And you can just tie it up.
Thank you very much. Nothing's going to get through
that.
Have a wonderful evening.
Lovely.
Big old elephant dick.
Thank you so much.
See you again, sir.
All the best.
Thank you. I felt so bad. I nearly suffocated him when I was rubbing him from behind.
Let me tell you, sir, the fumes off that engine, I'm surprised it didn't kill him.
Okay, Gaz and Judy, you two.
Yes.
You created a barber shop.
It looks beautiful. I would get my hair done there.
Thank you very much.
Well, I got mine done there.
You said Hitler, but looser. Give me Hitler, but in the wind.
Hitler, but camping.
Yeah.
Camp Hitler.
A couple of nice chairs to wait on.
Mm-hmm.
There were lots of mirrors, more mirrors than you could have got from one Ford car.
The man out of nowhere who said, at the end of his hair treatment, may I have some condoms, is the one we really need to talk about here.
OK. Why do you think I said that?
Because you were so relaxed.
Something for the weekend.
Exactly, something for the week. It's a thing.
Oh.
It's an old people thing. In the context of a barbershop, the comic cliche is asking for something for the weekend, which is a euphemism for a condom.
Can I ask you, David, before you got to that blood rushing point?
Blood rushing urgently to my bell end when I was at work, that is an accusation that I will not wear.
Okay. The real question is, how was your experience?
It was nice.
He asked for Johnny's. He had a great time.
Let's cut to the chase.
Yes.
Okay, Gaz and Judy, I very much enjoyed your treatment today, but my feeling is that there is an extent to which what you did was take the chairs out of a car and just put them in the woods.
I'm never trying to suffocate a man with my breasts again. That's why you asked for the come.
It's
a comic cliche. Time for me to leave. Oh, mustn't forget.
Your condom.
Got a bit of an evening plan.
Whoa.